front side of the car here. A quick word.
No, this is cool. This paint job, I can remember sitting in the grandstands in 1990, and it was snowing, or, you know, blowing snow that day a little bit, and my dad was running here and really, really struggling, and I won't repeat what he said on the ride home that day, but that's the paint job, and I just think it's so cool. He ran that paint scheme in 1982, the Daytona 500, and then he ran it in 89 and 90 for Gene Wheeler and Kakana. And like I said earlier today, my speed stock was that paint scheme, so it's working out pretty good for me, so I think I'll keep it.